history is not something which is over. It's not just something that exists in the past. It's something urgent, and it's something which is often hidden by traditions. So my interest in history has always been to address history, and every site and every place has a history. Sometimes you cannot see it, sometimes the voices are almost inaudible. Sometimes the actions are invisible, and yet the history continues to cry out.